So, on-screen guide to get the best shot for your photo on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, you have to make sure that the shot suggestion option on the camera app is on. To do so, open camera app and then tap the setting icon at the top left. Under intelligent feature section, tap the gray on offset next to shot suggestion until the switch turns blue to turn it on. To see how it works, tap the back key. While you are in the photo mode, point your camera to an object. As you can see, there are two circles on the viewfinder. Line up the two circles. And then take a photo. Given to the function, this feature will help you to get the best photo because it will display a graphic target that directs you toward the ideal photo composition. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.